students. My name is Miss Julie, and I'm with Cherrydale Fundraising. I am super excited to be here with you today to explain our school fundraiser. It is so very important that everyone gets involved and does the best that they can. And the best news is that you can win really awesome prizes, including cash and much, much more. So stay tuned as we explain how our fundraiser works. Students, today your teacher will be sending home with you a packet of information that we need you to give your parents. Included in this packet is a parent letter that explains all the details of our sale, including all the amazing prizes. Plus, it will show them all the great products that we are selling, including Otis Spunkmeyer cookie dough. Everyone loves Otis Spunkmeyer. Please make sure to give this to your parents and ask if you can help our school. There are two ways to share our fundraiser. The first way is digitally. How many of your parents have one of these? A cell phone. They can simply share our fundraiser right from their cell phone by going to fundprizes.com and registering. They can share the fundraiser via text message, email, Facebook, Twitter, and so much more. It is so easy, and you can make a ton of sales this way. Check out this video from my friend Todd as he explains why our school does fundraisers.
What's up? My name's Todd, and today is the start of something important. Important is the wrong word, huh? Really important. Nope. How do you guys say that again? No cap, high key, hype important.
What?
All right, so look, every day you walk into your classroom, you walk into the library, computer lab, your athletic field, it's easy to think that those whiteboard markers, books, computers, uniforms just randomly show up. But that's just not how it works. Your teachers, coaches, administrators, who are superheroes, by the way, they work hard to get you everything you need, and sometimes they're even spending their own money to make sure you're taken care of. And today, you have an opportunity to help. That's right. We need your help in our fundraiser, and not just a few of you, all of you.
Yeah, that includes you in the front. Don't look away. Yeah, you.
Okay, now that we're on the same page, here's the deal. If only a few people do this, we're only going to raise a few dollars. But if everyone helps, we will raise so much money we can roll in it.
Oh, what's that? Oh, you want to know how you can help?
Bet. There are three simple steps, super easy. Step one, homework for your parents. Come on, I wouldn't give you homework. Well, maybe you. So ask your parents to do some homework. Get you registered at fundprizes.com. Now, what does it mean to get registered? It's a way to sign up to help out. This is the easiest homework assignment of all time, and it's the first step to helping us raise money. Step two, share. Share your link with friends and family. Share with your mom and dad, your aunt, your crazy uncle, parents, coworkers, friends, sports coaches, and grandparents. You can do this through Facebook, text messages, Twitter, email, and you know, any way that you can share it. Now, once you send your link to family and friends, they can shop for some cool stuff. Every time they make a purchase, it helps our group. Each time they click the link, you're going to earn a ticket for sharing. So once you get enough tickets, you can look at your dashboard to see if you've become an instant winner. Now, some of the prizes you can win are Apple AirPods, gift cards, MacBook Pro, Xbox, and much more. Step three, think five. What this means is get at least five supporters to help reach our goal. And remember, if only a few people help out, it's gonna be tough to raise the money that we need. But if everyone helps out and gets five supporters, this fundraiser will be fire. No cap.
I'm really sorry. But that was my last one. Okay,
don't forget, give mom and dad some homework tonight, get registered, share your link, help our group by getting five supporters. Let's do this, guys.
The second way to share our fundraiser is in person. Your parents can simply take the catalogs to work, church, share with friends and family members, and have them place orders on the order form and collect the money as they go. It is also really easy. Now that we've learned what we're selling and how to sell it, now for the fun stuff, the prizes. Introducing this year's collectible, the dogs. Check out this video so you can meet all the friends.
Who let the dogs out?
Our new lineup of collectibles are here, and it's your chance to earn all 12 of them just for helping with this fundraiser. Introducing the dogs. They're Swifty,
It's time to help with our school fundraiser.
Today we're gonna kick, 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 kick. Kick it off, kick it off.
Well.
Oh, I'm coming in hot.
Unidog. And of course, Spike. There's Mario. And don't forget about Pom Pom.
2, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate?
The life of the party, Disco.
Say, yeah.
And Taco.
Yo quiero tacos now.
There's High Top. Winnie. Oompa.
Oompa, Oompa, Doompa-dee-doo.
And Chopper.
You can collect and trade them all. Let's get a fast start on this fundraiser.
Kick it off, kick it off. A fundraiser's gonna raise, 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 baby. I'm just gonna play, 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 play. Today we're gonna kick, 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 kick.
Wait, what? There's even more prizes than just the dogs? Check out this short video so you can see the additional prizes you can earn for helping us with this fundraiser.
It's time to unleash the power of the dogs. With your help in this fundraiser, you can earn some legit prizes. To earn your first prize, all you have to do is register and share your fundraiser with family and friends who will support our group. We dare you to register. That's right, we double dog dare you.
It's peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
It's a special PB&J dog collectible you can only earn by registering and sharing your fundraiser. Yep, it's double-sided. Now, as soon as you sell your first two items, bring in your collectible coupon and receive your second dog collectible. You're off to a quick start in this fundraiser, and just for selling five items, you can earn another dog. Hit seven items, and you get the glow-in-the-dark sticky balls. Let's go! You've sold 10 items, and you've earned a third dog, plus PB&J if you register and share. And just like that, you've reached 12 items. Hang out with your friends and light up your room with this LED bendable party bulb with USB adapter. Give that dog a bone. You've sold 15 items, earning you dog number 4. You've reached the big dog status. By selling 20 items, that means it's time for the big dog hat. This giant oversized big dog hat is perfect for any event. Be the big dog wherever you go. Sell 30 items and you get the entire family of dogs. That's right, get all 12. Plus, you get to keep all the other dogs you've already earned. You're rocking this fundraiser. You've seen a lot of epic things, but have you seen this? A gigantic bubble blaster. This is no ordinary bubble toy. This is an LED bubble blaster that can create thousands of bubbles per minute. Congratulations, you've hit 50 items, and it's time to step into this inflatable gigantic wheel. You can use it at the pool or the backyard. Things are heating up, and you're gonna need something to cool you down. How about your very own mini fridge? It can hold your favorite drinks, store your Dr. Pepper, chocolate milk, prime or cool down your Cheetos, or even cool down your brother when he's lost his mind.
No brothers were harmed in making of this video.
Now you've reached that point in this fundraiser when you get to pick your prizes. So far, you've earned a pile of collectibles, even a full 12-pack of them. And you've registered and shared your fundraiser, so you collected the Double Dog PB&J. You've got the Glow Sticky Balls, LED Bendable Party Bulb, Big Dog Hat, Inflatable Wheel, and your very own mini fridge. That's so many prizes. Now it's time to even get better, because when you sell 100 items or more, you get a choice. You've worked hard to help your school with this fundraiser, so now you get to pick your prize between the H2 Power RZR electric scooter, or how about this, a $100 Amazon gift card. Sell 125 items and you get to choose between a pair of custom Air Force One sneakers or a $150 Amazon card. And if you reach the top, you get your very own LED lit up trampoline. Bam, flip into the action. Or you can also choose the $200 Amazon gift card instead. The fundraiser starts today. And the more you help our school, the more dog collectibles and prizes you earn. Remember to turn in your collectible coupons to collect your dogs. And don't forget about our Double Dog Dare collectible just for registering and sharing.
In addition to all these great prizes, we are also offering a bonus prize. Any student that sells 20 or more items will get to get out of class and play video games at our video game truck party. I'd love to see you there. What? This is fun. When we reach our school goal, our principal is going to dress up like a dog and be sent to the doghouse. Who wants to help us reach this goal? In closing, boys and girls, I hope you're really excited about our fundraiser. Our goal is to raise as much money as we possibly can, and this can be done by getting your parents to help you register and share today. Now remember, boys and girls, no door-to-door selling. Let your parents do all the work so you can earn all the prizes. Good luck and happy selling.
Hey guys, it's your boy Caleb. I just wanted to jump in real quick to remind you one last time about the special dogs collectible, PB&J. I'm getting hungry just saying their name, but don't let their delicious name distract you from how you can get this super rare dog. Just register and share. It's that simple. All right, guys, now let's get out there and help our school.